Hey, how are you?
I'm fine. Who do I have today?
Matt Light.
Hey, Matt. How are you?
I'm good, Valder.
Well, thank you for joining us in Dallas, Texas. I want to let my guest, my audience know, which I treat as guests, that I'm talking to Matt Light. He's formerly with the NFL, but today I heard that he's an RV enthusiast. So he wants to talk with us about that. Tell me, Matt, what is an RV enthusiast?
Well, listen, I mean, there's a wide range of us, all right? But I am actually talking to you right now from Hershey, Pennsylvania. We're at the Hershey RV show, the largest in the country. And for all the RV people, this is like the ultimate experience. It's as good as it gets. And if you've never done it before, let me tell you, there is so much going on here and so many things you can do in the RV world that you really have to go online, check out a resource like GoRVing.com, because it's the best way to see our country and do it in style.
Okay, Matt, suppose I don't want to own one, and I don't know anything, so forgive me. Suppose I don't want to own one, but I want to have the experience. Do people rent these?
Oh, yeah, you know, listen, that's really the best way. There's so many different models, so many different, you know, options that you can do. A really good way to do it is to find your, you know, Camping World or your local RV dealer and rent one. Take a trip. Take the family down south. Take them up north, whatever it is. Hang out with some friends. Grab the other couple next door. Whatever you want to do. The best part about RVing is that you have everything you want, everything you need, and you can pack it all and do it your way and do it in style. I mean, there's nothing better than that.
Okay, so you say you're in Hershey, Pennsylvania. We know it's famous for chocolate.
Yeah.
But, okay, so now you got is this one of the biggest RV shows?
Oh, this is. This is it. This is the largest RV show. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. What am I? I'm learning all these great things today. Okay.
Yeah, and listen, we're actually, obviously, right at the beginning of the NFL season, and the football frenzy is upon us. And if you want to talk about going to a tailgate in style, you do it right here. I mean, I'm standing in front of a Fleetwood Storm right now. It has everything you can imagine. Outdoor entertainment center. It's got, I mean, and with Bluetooth connectivity, by the way. I mean, we're not shortchanging anything. We got our Weber grill. We got our refrigerator. It doesn't get any better, I'm telling you.
I didn't know people tailgated with RVs. That's why I do this show, because I love finding out new things.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so you can get your RV and get all your accoutrements in there, and now you can tailgate with it?
You can. Listen, and when you show up to the parking lot with one of these, it's easy for your friends to find, because we know that's a pain to try to find the one spot that your friends parked in. You can fly your flag. You got your awnings that come out. I mean, you got everything you need. And listen, if you want to take a nap, go take a nap. Nobody's going to get mad at you. You're going to do it in style. We got a couple beds here in this one, another one up front. It's just a great way to enjoy the entire football experience.
Okay, let's meld the football and the RV. I know you had an illustrious football career, so football season is upon us. What would you do? I don't know if you own an RV. What would you do if you owned an RV?
Well, listen, I do own an RV. I actually have a Fleetwood. It's about almost twice this size. It's a monster. And as you said, you're not an RV, you know, person yet. But I have a feeling you will be after convincing you a little bit.
Well, I'm gonna check it out. I'm gonna check it out.
Yeah,
a little bit,
yeah.
Okay?
I 43 feet was the first experience. That's like driving like a tractor trailer down the road. And I thought, oh, I don't know about this. And I had this guy coaching me up, and this is what you gotta do. After about a day of driving that thing, I prefer that over a Cadillac or an SUV or whatever you normally drive. It's the best way to go. And for my family and I got four kids. We see the whole country, they get educated, they have fun, they can, you know, move about while we're cruising, we stop in new places. It's a great experience.
Because you have such a love for football, do you see football games at different stadiums and parked up in the lot and have tailgating?
You know, we definitely have had the tailgating experience, but I think, you know, where my family is right now, we're more into, let's go up to New Hampshire. Let's go, you know, down south and visit these people. And so we use it to kind of get outdoors and kind of get away from things. But you see them everywhere these days, and they're used for everything from corporate retreats to tailgating to the backwoods.
Well, Matt, you know, I got to broaden my horizons.
Yeah.
I mean, really, this is a whole new world for me. Let me ask you, if my audience is newbies like I am to RVs, where would you send them to get some more information?
You know, listen, the industry really has wrapped around one particular site, and that's GoRVing.com. And you can literally get any information you could possibly imagine from, you know, where to rent, you know, where to, you know, find accessories, what campground to stop in, and you can plan your whole trip at that website alone.
Well, I hope as my guest vicariously watches this on our network, which is Beebe Network Online, I hope they have a great experience like I had talking to you, Matt. Like, you are truly an RV enthusiast. You were a football enthusiast, but you're definitely an RV enthusiast.
Well, I appreciate that, and I'm going to encourage all your listeners and you as well, get out there, enjoy the open road, do it in style, check out GoRVing.com, and I want to hear some stories down the road.
All right, and next time I talk to you, I will have better information about RVs. Matt Light, thank you. Enjoy the football season and enjoy RVing.
All the best.
Thank you.